just did my entire intro and I forgot to hit record. Okay. Hey guys, it's Allie. I'm gonna be watching Supernatural Season 13, Episode 1. Wow, season premiere of Season 13. Wow. So I obviously already made a video with all my theories, predictions for Season 13. I don't want to get into all of that because it's so much. Just two more things that were added because they just had an interview with Entertainment Weekly, I think, and basically they said Cass is coming back in episode 3, which I'm scared for. 3 episodes to get something done reminds me of something else that only took 3 episodes. Yeah, I'm still salty about Demon Dean. And Kevin apparently is coming back, which I'm hesitant on because CW doesn't normally give us things that we want, so why are they giving that? But yeah, I'm repping Led Zeppelin because of the mixtape that Dean gave Cass. Love you, Cass. Yeah, update on my recording schedule. Right now it's Friday morning, so I have a roommate now since I'm in college, so I don't want to record while she's in here on Thursday nights. So Friday mornings when she's in class, I don't have any classes on Friday, I will record my reaction and all that jazz. So yeah, let's just watch this shit, get it over with. No, I'm kidding. I am excited about this. I just don't want CW to fuck it up. Like, they fucked up so many seasons. Oh god.
Lucifer is back.
So close, no matter how far.
The Nephilim is coming to being.
I can feel it inside me.
Forever I trust in you.
I miss Cass even more now. Why are they bringing all this sad shit? This is an amazing beginning because I'm already crying. Whoever edited this, I want to personally fight. Oh god. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, Jack.
Father?
No, that's not your daddy.
Daddy?
Do I look like- Is this like a duck where like the Oh my god, the wings. No. What is he doing? Is this like a duck where like the first thing he sees is like their parent?
Father.
That's not your daddy.
What?
You're not my dad! You also hear something! Ugly ass fucking notary!
You know he looks like one.
No!
This should be. What the fuck is happening? Tell they have a bigger budget now? Oh. That title card is so pretty. Oh my god.
Get away from them.
Oh my god, they're
married.
Oh my god.
Look, seriously, I just wanted to say thank you for everything. I owe you, kid.
I love you.
I can't believe she did this shit. Wait, what? Wait a minute.
Run!
Oh. Are you kidding me right now? God, I'm already on edge, and what? I'm in. I'm 4 minutes in.
He teleport?
Oh
what? Kid, does he have wings?
We don't know anything. Well, I mean, the Antichrist from like season 3 could teleport. Is he naked? Okay.
Yo,
we're not open yet.
Father.
Do I look?
Did they just leave Cass?
Still have holy oil, right?
Did they just leave Cass?
What?
In the backyard?
We're gonna have to hit him with everything we got.
Dead? On the ground?
Hold on a second. Can we just talk about what happened back there?
Sure, which part? See, Crowley's dead, Kelly's dead, Cass is... Mom's gone, and apparently the devil's kid hit puberty in 30 seconds flat. Oh, and almost killed.
Oh, God.
Easy, easy now. I'm just... My name's Christine Barker. I'm a sheriff. I'm just here to help, okay? Okay?
God, he looks so evil already. What does Jack know already? Because obviously he knows how to speak English, he knows how to walk, he knows like motor skills, he knows... I'm sorry, I'm a psych major, I'm... I don't know, like... Does he know what a sheriff is? Does he... know... Like... I don't know, what did he know? I'm confused. Whatever, let's watch. Oh my God. Okay, but how? I knew it. I told you guys. But how did he get there? Did they put him there?
Is that...
Castiel. Always knew he'd meet a bad end.
Excuse me? Bitch?
He deserved better. The mother's upstairs.
Oh,
but
I don't care about the broodmare.
Hi. What
is the child?
His deal.
Gone.
Even in death, you do this shit to him?
Let's start with the basics. What's your name? What's your name?
So he knows English, but he doesn't know basic shit, I guess?
Jack.
Okay, Jack. Is there anything you do remember, Jack?
I remember when the bad woman burned. I remember the universe screamed.
Wait a minute. So you remember stuff from when he was in the womb?
Okay. I'm gonna take your thumbprint.
You are so stoned, man. No, yeah. I'm not stoned. I'm...
You look it.
What? Hungry. I'm hungry.
And does he eat souls of the dead, or does he just eat normal shit?
You really think that Lucifer Jr. is a pirate Pete's jolly treats? That he was like, what, before I destroy the world, let me just grab a bag of curly fries?
Look, if he would have kept to the main road, he would have walked past it. And I don't know.
Fine, just make it quick.
You're not coming?
No. Look, maybe you're right. Maybe the devil's kid isn't there just hanging out, okay? Or maybe he's halfway across the country towards Chicago.
I didn't see him.
I'm gonna call Jody check in and see if she can't help us put a nationwide APB out on that creepy satanic nudist.
Yeah,
Jody.
Good.
Good is not the word I would use.
Right. Dean is already...
Lady, seriously, we don't have
Okay. Totally, don't want to die right now.
That's great. Okay, hold on to him. Don't release him until I get there, all right?
Oh.
Sure.
What did he do?
Something wrong?
That's something we should talk about in person.
Wait, what? What did
Wow.
he just do?
What happened to your hand?
Nothing.
Doesn't look like nothing. You punch a wall or something? I punched a wall once. Well, a poster on a wall, but same diff, right? Freshman year, I had this roommate, Becky. She had this giant poster of Elsa, you know, from Frozen? And I mean, first, who brings something like that to college? A cartoon, really? Like, hello, homeschool, right?
You done?
Anyway, Becky was, and I say this in the most feminist, screw the patriarchy way, a giant super bitch. Take things, break things, and piss people off, and just do whatever she wants.
Can you leave so I can have an emotional moment with Dean?
You know?
Dude, what'd you do to your hand?
Don't ask. He's super sensitive.
Yeah,
we know.
Yeah, I know where he is.
Good. Great. Let's go.
I'm legit tearing up. I can't believe Dean. He can't.
Wyatt doesn't show what do this to me.
Clark?
Is that Jack laughing or? I should just be something stupid and it's not scary. Told you guys, like,
I liked it. Mm. I like nougat.
Mm. He really does.
Did you see? There's something. Jack? How did you do that?
I don't know.
That's great. So he doesn't know the extent of his powers either. What is happening?
What? Jack?
What just happened?
Are you okay?
I don't...
What's with his eyes?
Wait.
Mom! No.
Don't. What the hell is going on here?
Long story, dude.
I'm sorry. Say that again.
My name is Dean Winchester.
Oh my god,
he's... big fella, and there's my brother Sam.
Tell him the truth this time.
So what are you, some kind of superhero?
Yes. Yes,
I'm
you
just
are.
I'm a guy doing a job.
Dean, stop doing this.
So, Jack is a Nephilim. He's half human and half angel. Angels are real too.
I'm sorry. Will you tell them that I'm sorry?
Yeah. Sure. Of course.
So he knows the concept of being sorry?
Jack.
What does he know?
How are we talking right now? I mean, you're not even a day old. How do you speak English?
Oh, thank God.
My mother taught me.
Address this issue.
So you talk to her.
I was her.
Okay, and,
okay.
Your powers. Did she teach you those too?
No, I don't know why these things happen.
So he does remember everything from the wound. 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 I can't speak.
I have to find my father. He'll protect me.
Jack.
He's in that other world.
That's not really what Lucifer does.
Lucifer? No, that's not his name.
My father is Castiel.
What?
My mother, she said Castiel.
Oh my God.
He would keep me safe. She said the world was a dangerous place. That's why I couldn't be a baby or a child. That's why I had to grow up fast. That's why I chose him to be my father.
Everything is 10 times worse now. Oh my God, since he has like a bond with him, can he like bring him back? Oh my God. I'm gonna... I'm done. Oh my God, is that an angel? Of course, of course.
You gonna share?
Let's grab Damien here and find someplace quiet.
No.
Some line about how he and his brother saved the world. Grr, so macho. But really, he's not a hero.
Dean is not in a good place right now. Can you not do this right
Becky?
Now?
He's here. We have the boy.
Too late. No!
Put pressure on him and lift it up. Put pressure!
This all go to shit so quickly. Oh my God, I thought it also took over.
Jack! Why are you here?
We want the golden ticket. Lucifer 2, Electric Boogaloo.
Why?
Because Bieber in there, he can do almost anything.
Anything?
Oh, sweet. Almost anything. Castiel, he's dead. All the way dead. Because of you.
I am f***ed up right now! Oh my God, I want to die right now. I want to die.
You're right. But if we can't have him, no one can.
Does that not kill him?
I'm fine.
Oh my God. What? This kid.
Listen, I think we should take him back to the bunker with us. I know what you're gonna say.
I agree.
What? I agree.
He changed his perspective, like, so quickly.
Changed your mind?
Yeah.
No, nothing's changed.
Okay. What, keep your friends close?
He's still
evil. Keep your enemies close.
He's still brainwashed Kelly and Cass, and even if he hasn't gone big bad yet, he will.
You don't know that.
Yeah, I do. Because one of the things ever gone right for us. So until I figure out a way to end him, we'll bring him home. At least they're the only people who can hurt are you and me.
Oh, God. Dean hates himself even more this season. Who knew? What a plot twist.
I mean, it's Cass. You know? Maybe we can bring him back, like you said.
No, we can't.
How do you know?
Chuck did. God did. Remember that? So maybe, I don't know, maybe if we prayed to him or...
You don't think I've tried that?
Is that what he was doing at the... He was... Thank you.
Okay, Chuck. Or God, or whatever. I need your help. See, you left us. You went off. You said the earth would be fine because it had me and it had Sam, but it's not. And we're not. We've lost everything. And now you're gonna bring them back. Okay, you're gonna bring back Cass, you're gonna bring back Mom, you're gonna bring them all back. All of them. Even Crowley. Because after everything that you've done, you owe us, you son of a bitch. So you get your ass down here, and you make this right, right here, and right now.
Kidding me right now? This is... They're really doing this shit right now. They're really doing this.
What did you say?
Right. Thank you. You say thank you.
Thank you. Yeah.
And you say you're sorry. You hope they're somewhere without sadness. Pain. You hope they're somewhere better.
I can't do
you
this.
You say goodbye.
I can't do this. No. No.
Well, goodbye, Cash. Goodbye, Kelly. Goodbye, Crowley. Goodbye, Mom.
Do we love Mom?
Yeah, we do.
How is this...
We do, sir.
Worse.
Lucifer killed her.
The finale.
The moment he realized we trapped his ass.
are we seeing her? Why can't we see where Cass is?
Hey.
I fucking hate this bitch.
So, you thought you could run away from me? Really?
Are we gonna see Michael?
Really?
Give me something good. Give me Michael. I need something good this episode.
No. You kill me.
Sure. Maybe not. Maybe I need you.
For what? For what? I'm over it.
My father, Lucifer, that's bad.
No shit.
Whatever his powers are, they can be used for good.
I go to a tattoo parlor?
Teaching him is in the cards. It's like asking a lion not to be a lion.
This is a human
with a strong dose of God juice.
Supernatural, only next Thursday at 8, 7 central on the CW.
So we can get back the new, like, the prophet that died in season 11. If we don't get a scene of Cass, wherever the hell he is, I'm gonna be pissed. Because apparently he's coming back in episode 3, so why would you... You understand what I'm saying? Okay. That was, something else. Something else. Wow. Oh my god. So we don't get, like, any scenes with Cass. We just see his fucking dead body. His dead body. And that's it. Oh my god. This premiere was, like, out of all 13 seasons, not the best premiere. But it did give us a lot of plot points that set up the season, I guess. Like, we know Jack, we know somewhat of what Mary and Lucifer are doing. Get a lot more character development for Dean. You know, he hates himself even more. Plot twist. Didn't even know that could happen. Because, yeah, I kind of want to die right now. I legit don't know what to say. Because, like, kind of spoke for itself, you know? Like, all the questions I had, like, how does Jack know how to speak English? Knows, like, random shit about Earth? It's because he was, like, there in the womb. Like, he could see shit and hear things. And was, like, part of Kelly? Question mark? I don't know. But we know for sure he doesn't really look at Lucifer as his father. He looks at Cass. And that has me fucked up. Are you kidding me? And of course, now Cass's body is burned. So how is that going to work? And we didn't really see anything in the alternative universe. We didn't see Bobby. We didn't see Michael, which I know was coming. So that's probably gonna be in a later episode. But like, Jack could do all of this shit. Why couldn't he bring back Kelly? Like, his mom. Like, why wouldn't he even at least try to bring back his mom? Because, you know, he could get stabbed with an angel blade and still live. So, yeah, even an angel, as said, Cass is more dead than usual. So, yeah, this is great. This is superb. Amazing. Here, let me see the cast that's in the next episode. So we have Sam, Dean, a bartender, Jack, Asmodeus. Oh my god, I think that's the new King of Hell. Oh shit. I just need to know what's going on in Hell. Because, like, Hell's probably broken loose with Crowley dead. Then we get Lucifer, Mary, a tattooist. So I think in the trailer, Jack was getting a tattoo, like the anti-possession tattoo. Okay, that's cool. Who is writing this episode? Can I know who's writing it? It's a buck-loaming episode. That's great. Now I know why Cass is in it. Bitches. I still hate how they're on the writing team. Ugh. Ever since they gave us that stupid racist car. But yeah, and your dad wrote this episode, so props to you, dude. Like, you know how to set up a season really well, because I don't really have anything unanswered. Like, I love this bitch. I love you, Andrew. Also, can we talk about Jack's eyes for a second? Because that was the title card for the season, so obviously it's a biggie. Like, last season we had the British Men of Letters, I think, like, their little logo thing. So now we have this, so obviously it's gonna be a big plot point. Also, like, I really like Jack's character, but I don't know, Supernatural to me keeps doing this thing like Marvel's doing where they make everything funny instead of trying to be dramatic. Like, they're scared of being true to their genre, and they're like, well, people like when we make something funny, so let's just make everything funny. Like, I don't know. Like, that's what I miss from the first few seasons of the show, is it was so dramatic. Like, everything felt, like, so big to them. And I don't know if it's because it's been so long, or I don't know. You watch an episode from season, like, 2, and then watch an episode from season 12 or 13. Very different. Very different. Even the color scheme, it's a lot more bright. So, I don't know, that's just a personal thing. I just wish they would have jumped forward and made Jack this evil being. Or maybe they are. Maybe Jack is like pretending, trying to get close with Sam and Dean, and then twist. That would be amazing. Why am I? I mean, that'd be amazing for a plot, not amazing for Sam and Dean. So, yeah, that's all I really have to say about this episode. It was pretty good for a season premiere. I just hope they take more chances in the upcoming episodes. I mean, it's Supernatural, so I know they will. And I hope we see more of Cass, which, Supernatural, so I know we won't. Gotta hate the show. So, yeah. That's all I have to say about this episode. Really good. Can't wait for next week. Kind of want to die because of Dean and Cass, but you know, what's new? I will see you guys next week.